here in Connecticut are getting state grants to help improve affordable housing. State officials are offering up nearly $13 million to towns with populations lower than 50,000. The money will be used for a variety of projects, including developing and preserving affordable housing. Here's